Hello everyone, welcome back to ChargerLAB. Just in the September 14th, Apple released their iPhone 13 series, and at the same time, Anker released their new Nano Pro series. And today we will bring the teardown of this tiny charger to you. The box is white and blue as usual, some information is printed on the back. Open the box and take out the charger. Just some warranty documents and manuals. And the charger is like a small cube with the metallic top surface. It just has a one USB-C port, which is Anker's traditional blue. And here is the Anker brand logo. Specifications are printed here. Model is A2637. It supports input of 100 to 240 volts, 50 or 60 Hz, 0.6 amp for US standard and output of 5 volts, 3 amp, 9 volts, 2.22 amp. Compared with Apple 20 watts, we can see it's obviously smaller. The length is about 29.95mm, width is 29.38mm, thickness is 29mm, weight is about 34 grams. Use ChargerLAB Power ZKT002 to test it. It supports Apple 2.48, Samsung 5V 2A, DCP QC 203, PD3 charging particle, and two fixed PDOs of 5V 3A and 9V 2.22A. The power is 19.45 watts when charging iPhone 12 Pro Max. The power is 14.48 watts when charging Samsung S21. The power is 16.79 watts when charging iQOO 8 Pro. The power is 16.91 watts when charging Mi 11. The power is 12.19 watts when charging Huawei Mate 40 Pro. The power is 18.7 watts when charging iPad Air 4. Then let's tear it down. Remove the shell, there is an isolation board between the input plug and the PCBA module for insulation. Take out the module, it consists of three small PCBs welding together, just like U-shaped. The capacitors, transformers, and other components are placed between the layers for saving space. There are lots of thermal adhesives between components. Tear off the isolation layer. This is a time delay fuse, 2A, 250 volts. Here is a common mode troche used to filter out EMI interference. This is a rectifier bridge marked with ABSR210. The two electrolytic capacitors for high voltage filtering on both sides come from Samxon, 400 volts, 10 microfarad. The capacitor of mass control chip is in the middle, which comes from Aishi, 50 volts, 10 microfarad. This is a switching power supply of master control chip, model is PI-INN3266C. It integrates controller, switch MOSFET, secondary synchronous rectifier controller, and belongs to the InnoSwitch 3CP series. This is the transformer, tightly wrapped with tape. Here is the synchronous rectifier MOSFET, packaged by PDFN5×6. With standard voltage is 100 volts and resistance is 8.8 milliohm. This is differential mode inductor. The particle chip comes from Infineon CYPD3174. It has built-in 32-bit MCU and clock. It supports wide-range operating voltage of 3 to 24.5 volts. It also supports QC4, PD, and other fast charging particles. The USB-C receptacle port is between capacitors and PCB. Finally, remove all the components. Well, that's all components of this tiny charger. And this charger size is almost the same as Apple 5W charger. And it has four colors, Glacier Blue, Architect White, Black Ice, and Cool Lavender. The metallic top surface makes it even more stunning when taken out. As for portable, it supports QC and PD, which can be perfectly compatible with iOS devices, especially for the brand new iPhone 13. As for the internal chips, ChargerLAB found the master control chip comes from Power Integrations and the portable chip comes from Infineon. Both of them are well-known manufacturers of Apple Power adapters. Okay, that's all for today's video. If you want to see some other teardown of Anker chargers, you can click the right corner to see it. And please drop a like, leave any comments, and subscribe to us. Your support is our motivation. See you in the next video. Bye!